Hey, this is for GoPro.
I can see nothing.
Look at this. This is wonderful. Yeah,
I
look
can
at
see
this.
Nothing.
Look at this. The rocks, lovely rocks, beautiful rocks. The most beautiful rocks I've seen in my entire life. Wonderful.
Rino, may malaki doon ka. Ayan, ayan, ayan. Ayan, no?
Why are you eating that? Stop eating that. Disgusting, you know. You know you're not supposed to be here, you know that? Go back to Australia. Don't eat my GoPro, okay? What an asshole.
Oh, this one?
It's an asshole, yeah. We're trying to feed the bird, you know.
Here, here you go.
Stay away.
He's hungry.
You eat grass. Aren't you supposed to do that? I'm supposed to eat grass.
Oh, hey, what? Well,
you're such an asshole, Goldie.
Birdie!
That's an emu. Emu?
Don't eat the poop, huh? Not you, I want the bird.
Whoa, it's just a mess.
Kasi naman inaway mo eh. Kaya nagmamadaling ano eh.
Hey Goldie, would you like to chill with me? What happened to your horn?
Oh,
thing about it. Hey,
yung mga animals na hindi natin nakikita sa Pinas, nakikita ko na dito. Touch you? No more? Gago, guwapo ka lang eh.
See, this is so cool, bro.
We should get one of those llamas. Para hindi na magano, para maubos na lang lahat ng damo dun sa atin.
And no need for Chris.
This one. That's more important. Sorry, I don't have food anymore.
Our original lions, though, did actually come from zoos in Australia. So they were brought to New Zealand to join a circus over here. And that circus was here most of all one day and performing down on the lakefront when some of the lions actually escaped. And they were running around down on the lakefront there. It was a very exciting day here in Rotorua. They did manage to catch the lions and get them back, but after this they needed to rehome them. So they offered them to us here at Paradise Valley, and we happily took them on.
Oh!
So today there's only about 20,000 left, and their numbers are still rapidly decreasing. So this is mainly due to humans taking over a lot of their territory, competition for food sources, and also deliberate poaching by hunters. So this is of course very concerning for the future of lions. Scientists predict that if nothing changes, they could become extinct in the wild in as little as 30 years.
Oh,
nice! Nice catch.
Oh, this has been a hard day.
Oh,
no. Get on me.
Oh, she's full.
She's not interested.
She doesn't care, right?
She's like,
you know.
Yeah. Looks like Levi. Looks like Miami.
Notice we have this electric fence running right around the inside of their enclosure. So this is about the same voltage as what you'll find on most cattle farms around New Zealand. So nothing too high, but just enough to let them know what their boundaries are.
Is it? This is the lion enclosure here at Paradise Valley Springs. We have just witnessed the feeding of these lions, and because right now they are cool, we're going to see the lions up close. Yes, they're right here beside the fence. They're lying because they're full, they have just eaten. You can see, there they are, they're just taking a nap. Look at those cuties. So we're here at the Paradise Valley Springs watching some big cats, and we have just finished feeding them and they're relaxing at the moment, as you can see. This one is chilling out. Yeah, just taking himself.
I need to go to the entrance now.
Okay.